The most astounding fact is the knowledge that the atoms that comprise life on Earth, the atoms that make up the human mind, are traceable to the crucibles that cooked right elements into heavens in their core under extreme temperatures and pressures. These stars, the high mass ones in the world, going unstable in a million years. They collapsed and then exploded. Spilling their enriched guts across the galaxy and all the fundamental ingredients of life itself. These ingredients become part of gas clouds that condense, collapse, form the next generation of solar systems, stars with orbiting planets, and those planets now have the ingredients for life itself. So when I look up at the night sky, and I know that, yes, we are part of this universe, we are in this universe, but perhaps more important than both of those things is that the universe is in us. Is the knowledge that, yes, we are part of this universe, we are in this universe, but perhaps more important than both of those facts is that the universe is in us. I look up. Many people feel small because they're small and the universe is big, but I feel big. Because my atoms came from those stars.
There are more stars in the universe than grains of sand in all the beaches of the world. There are more stars in the universe than all the sounds and words ever uttered by all humans who have ever lived. And that, for me, is actually quite enlightening and ennobling and enriching, looking up at the night sky and finding a sense of belonging. Not only do we exist in this universe, it is the universe itself that exists within us.